It's true that not a lot is known about my early life. At some point, I began working at a catering from 12 to 18 hours a day. Not long after that, I borrowed money from my black foster mother to purchase the sloop Razzle Dazzle. I stole the mistress a French frank. Her name was Marnie. I became an oyster pirate, and later perished in an under boy's unremarkable thunderstorm.